Well, Junior Achievement of Tampa Bay is bringing 3DE to 4 high schools in the Bay Area in the fall of 2020. And here to explain this program is Anna Ryan. Anna, great to see you.
Great to see you, Roxanne.
Let's catching up with you off air about my experiences in Junior Achievement. I have to go way back to think about them. But you've got exciting news with this new 3DE program.
Yes.
Who does it serve? How does it work?
So high school students, so much like you, you enjoyed your high school experience with Junior Achievement. We're making it bigger now. So when the program starts next school year, we are going into 4 high schools in the area, and it's going to be a fully immersive experience. 4 years, every subject area, all day. So these kids are really getting a deep dive into Junior Achievement concepts.
Another Junior Achievement concept that I love is Finance Park. I like budgeting, and it's so you actually do a budget simulation with students. And what ages?
So that's 8th grade. That's our 8th grade facility. That is a brick and mortar facility. Mm-hmm. So the kids come to us rather than going into the schools, field trips or simulation activities, we like to call it. Mm-hmm. And they do a budgeting activity that day as well as career exploration. So they come in prepared for the day and research 18 budget categories.
I bet they take so much away from that.
They do. They really do.
And the parents are happy too.
The parents are very happy. The kids sit down and they sort of are like, oh, I can't believe my parents have it so hard. And they really are very aware of what their parents go through in terms of managing money. So the parents are very happy to see them come home a little more respectful and understanding.
They understand why they can't get that new iPhone and whatever else is
absolutely
on their list.
They do.
So what about the workforce readiness program?
So workforce readiness is one of our 3 pillars, and we do have some career exploration programs coming up. We have career fairs coming up in Pinellas County that we'll be working on, as well as some in-school events in Hillsborough County, and our JA Inspire Career Center, which is for the 8th graders when they come to our Finance Park facility.
What I love about the workforce readiness, because it does start really early, right? 3rd grade.
Yes,
as early as 3rd grade.
Absolutely.
And so you're talking about kids learning and being able to apply their knowledge at such an early age and think about how is this going to play out when I'm an adult?
Yes, it's very important for students to really start to think about what they like and what are they good at and what do they need to learn at an early age and how to ask questions. Really, we do a lot of instruction on how to ask questions so they can get the knowledge and they can find out about jobs they never thought about or heard of and start learning the educational paths and how do they get to be successful in the future.
And Junior Achievement Tampa Bay obviously encompasses our Tampa Bay area. Mm-hmm. Who does it serve exactly?
Students kindergarten through 12th grade. In school and in our simulation capstone facilities.
All these counties.
12 right. counties,
oh,
yes.
Wow. Okay, great. So what about the entrepreneurship program?
Okay, so we start in 4th grade in class with an entrepreneurship curriculum, and they evolve from there. So we have 2 larger initiatives in high school. One is the Entrepreneurial Academy, which is a very in-depth program for about 40 students. They really learn a lot about starting their own company and actually manufacturing a product, selling stock, closing the books at the end. So they do it all. The other thing is we'll have a new initiative starting in January, downtown Tampa, Embark Collective, and that will be something where students have the opportunity to come for a day and do shadowing and interview type experiences with a local entrepreneur. So that's coming up in January.
You know, I've always felt fortunate to live in this area, even to go attend college at USF, graduate from USF, and just the wonderful business community that we have. And JA really brings that all together and utilizes it, advantage of it. What kinds of feedback do you get from business people who participate in these programs? They love it.
They love it. They love volunteering for us for a couple of reasons. A big one is just the aha moment that they wish they had those opportunities when they were in school, because they had this struggle or this pitfall that happened either with budgeting or searching for a job or how to prepare for an interview, and we offer all of those things to students. So they love the opportunity to share that with students. And the other thing is that as a business community in general, we are building a better workforce. So we're giving students traits that employers will like to see in the future. So hopefully our business community is better. We're linking them to local jobs. We're telling them, what does it mean to come to work and be employable, and what do you need to be passionate about, and how do you dress? I mean, all of that. So we really embrace all of those concepts so that we build a better workforce too.
Yeah.
So both
we
of those.
We love what Junior Achievement's doing.
Thank
and what
you.
You're doing.
We
and
love it too.
Where can we go online for more information?
So it's jatampabay.org, and you can find information about volunteering, our programs, donors, all of that is available on our website.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Roxanne.